Assalamu alaikum, students. How are you? I hope you are doing fine. We have started our five kingdom system, okay? And there were five kingdoms: Monera, Protista, Fungi, Plantae, and Animalia. Okay? We learned about Monera, Protista, Fungi, and today we are going to learn fourth kingdom, which is kingdom Plantae. As you can see, the name Plantae, something comes to mind? Any word which comes to your mind related to Plantae? Yes, if you remove the last two words, it's plant. Okay? All the organisms of this kingdom are plants. Trees, herbs, shrubs, okay? Ye flowering plants, okay? Non pines, ferns, ye sare ke sare jo hai ye kya hai aapke kingdom animalia mein aate hain, sorry kingdom plantae mein, kyunki these are all plants. Clear hai? Ab hum inke kuch key characteristics ko dekhenge kingdom plantae ke. Sabse pehle class maine kal bhi yahi concept bar bar bola, aaj phir wahi baat se start karungi. Jis bhi organisms mein chlorophyll hai, organisms which have chlorophyll, they you can use sunlight, okay, in the process of photosynthesis and make their own food. The organisms use chlorophyll and sunlight for photosynthesis and produce food. Clear hai ye baat? And the organisms which lack chlorophyll, yeah, which do not have chlorophyll, cannot produce food. Okay? Hamare jitne bhi organisms hain jinke paas chlorophyll hai, theek hai, wo sunlight ko use karke photosynthesis bina sakte hain, kar sakte hain, and food ban sakti hai, theek hai. To kingdom Plantae, sabse pehle kingdom Plantae ka hai, they have chlorophyll, so they have ability to make their own food, theek hai. All other organisms, jitne bhi organisms hain, hum log hain, animals hain, they all depend on plants, theek hai, for their food. Clear hai class? Number 2, they are usually green in color. Plants ka jo maine aapko bata rahi hu na, chlorophyll bar bar baat ho rahi hai, chlorophyll chlorophyll, ye ek green color ka pigment hai. This is a green colored pigment, theek hai, green colored pigment which gives the green colors to plant. ये जो plants का leaves का color green है, ये chlorophyll की वजह से है. Clear है? इसकी reading कर लेते हैं साथ Plantae की, ताकि हमें clear हो जाए, कोई चीज confusion में ना हो. The organisms of this kingdom have ability to make their food by using the energy of the sun, sunlight, energy of the sun, sunlight. So they have chlorophyll, ठीक है, and can make their food. The organisms included in this are usually green in color. क्यों green होते हैं? Because they have chlorophyll. Next kingdom would be Animalia, ठीक है? And the same goes for the kingdom's name. कोई word आपके mind में आ रहा है? Kingdom Animalia, ठीक है? इसी तरह इसके अगर last words पे आप finger point करो और first पे focus करो, तो it is animal, ठीक है? Kingdom which contains all the animals. Clear है? ठीक है? The organisms included in the kingdom Animalia are all called animals. इसके सारे के सारे mammals को क्या कहते, members को क्या कहते हैं? Animals. Animals, as you know students, they have no chlorophyll. अगर इनके पास chlorophyll नहीं है, so cannot make food. ठीक है? किस पे depend करेंगे? ये अपनी food के लिए depend करेंगे upon plants and other animals. ठीक है? Animals को भी तो खाते हैं ना हम लोग, तो उन पे हम depend कर रहे हैं food के लिए. ठीक है? और third important character आपके Animalia kingdom का, can move from place to place. ये place to place move कर सकते हैं. The organisms included